What's up, guys? TSS16 here. First and foremost, do not question my current attire, okay? I'm moisturizing. Next off, Merry Christmas Eve. I know that's not a thing, but I'm not going to be uploading on Christmas, so Merry Christmas as well. If you're wondering why I'm not going to upload on Christmas, it's because my parents and I, well, just my family, I guess I should say, instead of just, you know, celebrating on Christmas and, you know, opening your gifts on Christmas Day and having, you know, a Christmas party on Christmas, we decide the party starts on Christmas Eve. It goes until midnight, probably till 2, maybe 3 a.m. We have some fun. Then the next day, everyone comes back and we do the after party. And then obviously, a couple days later, we do New Year's. But, you know, as you can also tell in the title and thumbnail, let's get to the main point. Today is Secret Santa Video Day. That doesn't roll off the tongue, does it? Anyways, if you don't know what Secret Santa is when you and your friends and or family grab all your names, you put them either in a hat or a little baggie, then, you know, you mix it up, and then everyone picks out a name. Whatever name they get is who they get a gift for. And obviously no one knows, which that's what makes it secret. So yeah, that's that. That's what I'm gonna be doing. Been doing this for the last 3 years. I forgot what I got in 2018. But 2019 and 2020, got my sister for it. Last year, I got her a plushie, which if I bother to edit it over, that's the plushie I got her. Which can also be found on Instagram.com/TSSXD. Go follow me, link in the description. Yeah, but other than that, this year, oh jeez. This year I'm just getting her a card, because you know, money's tight, okay? I don't even have a job, so it was hard enough to get money last year. Anyways, that's the main point I want to make of this video. Hopefully you guys have a good Christmas, because I'm uploading tomorrow, but this is a short video, because you know, I got stuff to do, got people coming over, and you know, moisturizing. So, yeah, that's all I got to say for this video. Me and Max wish you a Merry Chrysler, okay? That's it. Peace. I have nothing better to say. Bye.